For me, cycling is the only form of meditation. I've tried meditating, you know, practicing through yoga, pranayama, but it kind of puts me off to sleep.